dubstep gun, which is like a really cool weapon that, like, yeah. Yes, it's very cool. I'm going to yell. God, if we are gonna argue about this in the comment sections, it is ammo conda, not rock snake. It is Ammo Conda. I forgot I haven't played this game yet. Actually, no, I want to challenge. I'm going to go back. Ammo Conda. If we are arguing about this, I am going to get CJ on my side. Did she take my sign?
I despise whatever my screen is doing and would like it to stop immediately. That defies explanation, and so it was with
the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence in the world in 2006, they were deprived of being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish? Yeah. Sure this isn't a setup? Okay. Gino, since I've never played, I'm gonna at least do like the first couple missions on. Ooh, she got a butt. Base, are you there? So it's a SWAT person. SWAT person has a butt.
The stream is like taking up half of my screen. It isn't normal at all.
Wait a minute. It isn't? Oh. Is that Mac Miller? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to be prepared for all the pop references. I'm not gonna understand. Except for I am, and I'm not gonna like it. How my legs are cold. Hello to the person, by the way, that's in the stream. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Oi, 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 oi.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Oh, thank heck, I fixed it.
Good job. I'm proud of you. That's the wrong button. Wait, what the fuck? The fuck am I looking at? The fuck? I'm gonna yell titty. Oh my god. The fact that these are actual radio stations. Oh, like, that's a legitimate classic. So the boys are back in town.
Fuck you, CJ's on my side.
God damn it. No, he can't be. I say no. I say he can't be. God damn it, he is. How do I play the music? How do I play music? How do I play the music? How do I sprint? There we go, I found out how to sprint. How do I grab people? I know that's a button, I can just grab people and kind of use them.
We'll be on mic.
Oh, I can just click triangle. My mind didn't, like, comprehend that was a button for me. Please tell me I have... holy... I mean, okay, he has a point. What more do we need to know?
Yo, we're here. Target's just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Is that a rocket? Nobody blow up. Also, it is Ammoconda, not Rock Snake. It is made of ammunitions, not rooks.
Don't move! This shit is coming off the truck to deal with this.
Ammo. Oh, I got bonked. Oh, damn. Chick got a bubble butt. That's a joke. She is 2D, I can't.
My mom would have loved you for me.
Stealing insolent child!
That's good. That man just yelled, steal an infant child. Can I steal an infant? Oh my god. Oh, I got bonked in the face. That's a knife. Please do not stab me, man. Fine. I'm ending you safe once and for all. I was stabbed. Wait, that man was Jotro. Jonathan Joestar.
The missile is targeting Washington. What are you doing? Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves
to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye. We got onto the nuke.
When we first met, I was just a fun-loving girl with dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that.
I just got bonked in the face by a piece of metal. Please stop trying to be sentimental here. Thank you, Kenzie, but I don't care. I don't know you. I am trying not to die here. Honestly, the song that's playing right now.
Hey, Pip, how would you like to be a saint to the saint? And I was all,
the song that's playing right now describes me and you, Pip.
You'd be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world. I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Matt, you look like a fucking wannabe.
It really does.
It was a firework. Okay. Can we agree that's like an amazing opener sequence for a game? Oh my god. Like, Hey, we landed in the White House.
It is.
Zero Saints 30. That's a dubstep version of the National Anthem. I like that. Oh. This game is gonna make me love dubstep. So be prepared for prepared. Zero Saints 30. I think it's like a terrorist Zero Saints 30. Hottest people in politics. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, okay, so this is who I can be. I like the baseball bat. Baseball bat, why not? Okay, customization. Oh. Zero. Okay, he's disturbingly wrinkly. gonna make him extremely skinny. Gonna stay away from that bottom
well,
option.
I actually miss my mom like a lot. She should be here.
She should. She really should. She sounds like an amazing woman.
I never got the chance to know much about her.
I really wish you could have. I don't know what I want to do with this. Just indent it. Okay, but why does he kind of look like an off-brand Superman? He looks like an off-brand Superman, what the fuck? We're gonna randomize that. Everything from here on out will be randomized. Except for the eyes, because lizard eyes. Or I can just... Why can I just black out? I don't like that. That's very disturbing. He has some dragon eyes.
You're the reptile human Mark warned us of, Jay.
Jiggly, 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 jiggly hair. I want... They have jiggle physics. Why does this look like something I'd have as a haircut? Or that. That actually is what my hair used to look like.
You'd look cute.
With a mohawk? This is what my hair normally looks like, but like the other side, or like what it did. Punk rock. I wanna give him this hair. Monk. Marley. Marlin. Marcel. Mirko. Maid. Leprosy. How many styles of hair are there? I just want to give a... This is actually kind of what my hair is now. Hey, it's Damien's hair. I had to make a joke about Damien while he's not here. boycott. Anime. Anime it is. Wait, no, it needs to be like a super unrealistic color. Yes, bright purple.
I wanna be him, like emoji pouting face.
Why do you wanna be? Do you mean Damien or the character I am creating? Because if it's the character I'm creating, I'm gonna be very concerned. Oh yeah, no, definitely anime. I'm gonna...
Damien. Holy okay. Heck, Damien.
Am I gonna end up hating this? Probably. Is it gonna be funny? Yes. This is all for fun. Oh my god, that looks terrifying with what's already on the face. The fuck is ISIS? Why is that a setting? Yeah, no, definitely Gecko.
Anyway, everyone I know and love makes me insecure, but that. That's fine because I love them.
Oh, I thought you were just saying, but that, as in the character I have just created. I was not gonna put it to you
my
at all.
My fellow Americans, this campaign has seen... My fellow Americans, I know...
My fellow Americans, what passes for education in this country is a crime. Poorly paid teachers forced to teach... Something dangerous is happening in America.
My fellow Americans...
No.
I
accidentally hit enter.
Okay, this is...
I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower. As a country,
we have a lot of work to do. As a country, we have a lot of work to do.
Is it bad if I want that to be the voice?
22nd in gender equality. And 23rd in wage distribution. But most importantly... Go, Third Street! Go, Third Street! Go! Ooh, you want more? I'll show you a secret. Ooh, you want more? Ooh, you want more?
Please tell me you're laughing as much as I am.
What a jerk off the crop. Whatever. Hey, loser! You suck! You lost, fucker. Nailing suck.
CIS people make characters very differently than us.
Shut up. I like this. This is literally only... It's because, like, I don't care. This is just funny. This is only meant to be funny. If it was, like, an actual playthrough of me, I would definitely make it look good.
This is a problem. It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jeez, it's not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest...
I make my characters look how I want to look.
And, like, if this was an actual playthrough, I'd make it look like me.
Oh, Keith has some good news. First part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push for? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, could your tiger bite it? So, how does that go?
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Okay, we're curing the cancer. Damn you, CJ. I'm still upset.
Candy's got the peanut gallery handled.
I just love that face, to be completely honest.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Blah, 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 blah. I could punch him in the dick, or I could punch him in the head. I can punch him in the dick, or I can punch him in the head. I can punch him in the dick, I've seen that. Or I can punch him in the head. I can punch him in the dick, or I can punch him in the head. I can punch him in the dick, or I can punch him in the head. I don't know. We're asking CJ. If he doesn't respond, I'm gonna ask someone else. Damn it, CJ. CJ isn't responding. Thank you.
Hey Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Huh? Okay, thank you. I was waiting.
Luke and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. Down?
Ew.
Shit, how could I pass that up?
Ew. Did I just hear ew? Oh, you're welcome. Like, ew, I'm like, what the fuck are we saying, ew to?
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
Big man scary. Big man very scary.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
All of me friends with you.
Hands off!
All my friends with you. You? I sure as hell hope they don't say you.
Gun in every room, and two in every hallway.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Big man scary.
I'm meeting
Big man
Matt.
Scary. Oh yeah.
Be careful. This is not about penis envy. Just say. Tell my.
They're afraid of you, but only a tiny bit.
Except for CJ. Not CJ.
Come on, this way.
I love the character's voice. Oh my god.
Damn it! Please give me a challenge.
Whee! Boom!
We got this! Shit! What the fuck is going on? Here, Ben! Let's go!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
I'm dead! Save me!
Shit, player! Save yourself! Fuck, player! Save me!
Response from World Government.
I have an RPG. Why don't I just use that? Right? How are you two still alive?
Leave my country alone! Ha! You assholes pissed off! Wrong POTUS! Tell my wife! I have-
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
I'm gonna find out. Where are you?
I will start charging these fuckers with my fist. You know what? I am.
I trained for this! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Matt! God damn it!
Woohoo! Okay, maybe I should actually use a gun. Wait, what's up with that vest screen? Weird vest screen. It's coming up on a left joke soon.
What the fuck, Keith?
What the fuck?
Motherfucker!
We're gonna watch Warm Bodies together one day.
Warm Bodies? What? What's Warm
What's
Bodies?
Going on?
Should I be concerned? I'm gonna be concerned.
Here, Ben! Let's go!
Shit, players! Save
yourself!
It's a zombie romance movie I watched with my sibling and parents.
Okay, I'm done with that then. Y'all are about to get shot with a goddamn rocket launcher, shut up.
Oh, shit!
Get out of here, you dumb bitch.
Alien motherfucker!
So dead. Leave my country alone.
I regret nothing.
You assholes pissed off the wrong POTUS.
I'm gonna find out.
I'm not allowing death, you bitch. I want to run into that, though. Okay, anything I've learned? Shotgun hip fire. Or that worked too. Whee! You die, God. Diggly darn it. I'm out of ammo. No one getting back up. Holy shizel. Shizzy McNizzle.
How many of you are there? Vert to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Oh my god. Big America gun. On that ship.
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
I love that voice too much. Oh my god.
You didn't count on me.
Get off my lawn.
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Okay, he's actually going hard on this.
Now.
Oh, never mind.
Not so fast.
I thought we were going hard on the alien boy, the big boy. We have guns, don't we? Why don't we just shoot him in the head right now?
Say goodbye. What?
Oh, that makes sense.
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking hell! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
I die? Wait, what? That's one weird as fuck way to end a mission. Shark and Chief.
Hey, goodness me, what a dream.
This is a lot different than what I remember it being.
Because this is the third in the series. You probably got like the second or first. This is the third game, but like.
Brought to you by Friendly Friar, the only choice in home cookware.
This isn't what the game normally is. Let me tell you that. This is what the game normally is.
Morning, dear.
Stupid antics.
Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks.
He said was wondering it was the if third you could check
his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure this he is has the some third. Crazy new get-rich scheme.
This is St. Rose the Third remastered.
And someone named Dex stopped by earlier.
Actually, is it the third? Ivy 3 in Roman. This is the fourth, so you probably got the third.
Recognize him, so I just sent him away.
No, it is not.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it here?
But yeah, no, this is the fourth. You probably got the third. You probably, like, remember the third.
Hi diddly hi, neighbor!
Hi diddly hi! Shut up, I want to shoot you.
I wonder what's new in the world today.
Does he have like Alzheimer's or something? Why is he struggling to pick up paper?
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead.
I want to kill all of you. I'm not doing that. Why would I break for stop signs? Where are we going?
Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
Hey?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that?
This seems somewhat familiar, but I don't have actual memories of the game.
Lake this weekend. I hear the fish.
Okay, the game is always starts off weird.
What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
What
there is definitely something wrong with this car.
I want to hit someone. Let me hit someone, please. The game isn't fun unless you can run over a pedestrian. I'm gonna hit you all. Die, please.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad
what the hell?
You
Wait, what is that for? If Emmy might remember it, so you can show them.
Can I get a picture?
No, you can't. Please do not take a photo.
Thank you kindly.
You'll get punched.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Use that kind of language here in Steelport.
The stream will stay up for like a couple more days, like three or four more days, so you can show them whatever. Okay, the game's fun now.
What is this?
Everyone dies.
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Where's the handbrake? This game always was notorious for having weird handbrake controls. And weird nitro buttons. Also, is Beavis? No, it's Beavis. I'm in a retro-ish car.
Brace yourself.
Brace for Jesus H.
I'm not even on the ground. Oh, now I am.
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful. You know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Yeah, from the button. Ha ha ha. I am unstoppable now. How do I throw him? There is a way to throw them? They do realize they're shooting them. How do I throw them? There we go. I want you.
Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Woo!
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Oh my god, I love it.
Gosh, this is swell.
Mayhem? It has actual gasket physics. Good.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait. What's going on, Kinsey?
What the fuck? What the hell?
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Oh my god, he can fly. Sir, excuse me. Please die. I'm gonna beat him to death.
These guys suck.
I beat him to death. Oh fuck, am I out of data already? I'm out of range, which is bad. Somehow I'm out of data range.
What?
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are...
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing.
I'm gonna destroy you in a day or two. Maybe my phone close to me so I can keep track of my time.
Fighting back is pointless, my friend.
I only have a couple of hours. 5 hours, minutes left.
You belong to me.
I don't want to be choked, sir.
I'm going to place you in your new home.
Try sir, to I am not a bottom. Let go of my neck. Planet. Sir, I am not a bottom. Let go of my neck. Thank you.
My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be
wardens
of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose.
Will you be my neighbor? It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood. A wonderful day in the neighborhood. It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood. Would you be? Will you be? My name.
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Oh, I hear you all right. Only, how am I hearing you, considering I don't have a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't me. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy at Friendly Fire. Shit, where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Awesome! Can I update my status on it?
No.
Just what?
I got what I wanted. I wanted a three-wheeler. Just, fuck you, I got a pulse now. And two wheels, this is a three-wheeler. I mean, I can do something like this. Oh no, I can't. What is wrong with it? Like the butt of it, shaky. Shaky, shaky. How do I change stations? I can't even hear the music. They would probably like edit that in settings or something. There's voice commands? There are voice commands. I need the dominatrix. That's a name.
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
Oh my... 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Entire White House is leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack. Ooh, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Do some more stripper poles in the bedrooms, too.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
It was my first executive order.
Wow.
What's that big dome supposed to be?
Not sure. We'll have to look into that.
More stripper poles in the executive dungeon.
There's alien technology everywhere.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Just a little.
Can I hop this? Nope. Oh, nope. Maybe. Nope. Oh wait, yes I can. No, I can't. No, I cannot. I can't drive.
You know that chick that used to dance a lot? Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place. Well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell out of place.
Boys are back in town, boys are back in town. Boys are back in town, boys are back in town. Boys are back in town, boys are back in town. In town. Kick to the face. What the hell? I want in that car. Ooh, peacemaker. Spread the word around. Guess who's back in town? You spread the word around. Oh. I forgot the crash physics in this game. I should do something. They're not just for funny. Torpedo. I'm dead. Wait, can I even take damage? Boys are back in town. Boys are back in town.
This piece of shit better not break down on me again.
Oh, it's a stripper. Die. That's not a shiver, that's just a check ambulance. Hey, the ambulance is right here, who cares? Oh, I missed. I'm throwing him in oncoming traffic, what do you think, woman? Hit them. And that's from me just meeting you in goddamn traffic. I don't know what you want me to say there, woman. I just threw you in the traffic. Not like a car or anything. Whoosh.
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
I want a baseball bat.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place.
That's okay, yeah.
The Constitution holds any weight here.
Okay, we'll take you then. Please do not think it's okay to do this to me, y'all.
Until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, if you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
Speed, and I boy, finally I got speed boost and cruise. Plus I got my drifts. So wait till I get like actually good and fast cars.
I'll just drive till they fall.
Hey assholes!
Fuck your cops.
Just kill them and leave already.
The Saints rule even here.
Eat shit, alien bitch.
Hey, gotta get out of the spotlight now.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't you just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Not a thing.
Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. You can actually like, do water physics and stuff. Okay. The game's getting paused for a quick second.
Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
back in town.
I hate to tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet.
Restart it.
Any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
You ready? I'll rename the internet after you.
Okay, since it's 50, 10 minutes to go. Hey, Alexa. Yeah. Alexa, tell a joke.
How did the kangaroo steal the car? She jump-started it.
Hey, Alexa, tell a joke.
What's something that's overdressed and underdressed at the same time? A gorilla in a monkey suit.
You know what? I'm gonna use that one someday.
I loved it. It was awful.
Yeah. Alexa, tell a joke.
What's worse than an insult from a leprechaun? A burn from a dragon.
I don't get that one. An insult from a leprechaun. A burn from a dragon. I don't get it. I think I'm just stupid.
Insult, burn, roast, same things.
Oh. I still don't get it. I never claimed to be smart.
Does it make sense now?
No.
Jen. That's okay.
Oh shit. Raleigh can race now. What's up? Okay. No.
What was that, Jen?
What was what?
What would you do?
About Rolly.
They can race.
I didn't hear what you said.
They can race now. Like, vroom vroom race.
That's very not clicking.
That. He got rocked so hard he went zombie mode in a fight. Dang. I'm just scrolling through my phone for 5 minutes.
Wait, I think I know what that means, and that's really cool.
Oh, wait, what are you talking about?
Not good, but cool.
Oh, getting zombied in a fight? That's when, like, someone gets knocked out, but they're still on their feet. Here, let me see if I can find the post. I'll screen record and send it to you. Later, soon. In like 10 minutes. So I can do a Happy New Year's. I wonder what would happen if I fell asleep on a live stream.
I actually knew it, smile.
Good job. Yeah, no, it's a very bad thing to happen for the fighter that's getting rocked. But, like, the one that's not,
that means they can probably win.
Which is, like, something not a lot of people can brag about. Because it's very rare to get those.
It would just be a long live stream.
It would be a long live stream. But, like, would it get banned? Since I know on some streaming sites, if you're asleep, they will ban you.
I learned about it from a webtoon. It's called Lookism and it's one of my favorites.
Lookism. Okay. I'll try to read it. Damn, another rapper died and is getting praised for death. Two minutes left.
How are you feeling about it almost being 2021?
I don't panic, obviously. Panic like everything else for me. Panic. But yeah.
Things are gonna be okay.
But yeah, I know that with you by my side. I don't know if like somebody's just throwing shit next door. That's a firework. Happy New Year's for me. 2021. Damn.
Sorry, I didn't hear what you said after that.
I said Happy New Year's to me. Makes me laugh. Also, I said I know it's gonna be okay because you're by my side.
Love you, dork.
I love you too. And that's also probably going to be the end of the stream for tonight. And probably for a little bit too. Oh, shit. But 2020 has been a hell of a ride. I didn't stream a lot, but a lot of misses. But no. I can say for certain, I think I finally have what I want in life. Except for, like, a couple more things.
It has been.
It's gonna be amazing. 2021 is gonna be an amazing year. But, alright. Signing off.